bunch of barber chairs set up in front of the Barclays Center, and everybody will get a haircut.
No, just kidding.
You're absolutely right, Bernard. This is the kind of fight that we talked about right after the great victory from Danny Swift Garcia against Eric Morales. That's a fight we wanted to get done. I know it's a fight Zab Judah wanted, and so it was really easy and quick to put it together, because when you have two fighters who really want it, then you know the result is that the fight fans are going to create a great, great matchup. Bernard, you were right as well about the full house. I'm convinced that we will have a sellout. I mean, I couldn't believe it. I had circled it here. $25. For $25, tickets starting at $25 for this great, great matchup. I mean, that's like the price of a movie ticket. So really fantastic pricing, $25, $50, $100, and the most expensive seats are $200. Tickets will go on sale Monday, December 3rd at 10 a.m. Easter, and will be at available for purchase at the Barclays Center and barclayscenter.com, and of course at Ticketmaster as well, and the American Express box office at the Barclays Center. It will be live on Showtime, so this is again no pay-per-view. This is live on Showtime, Championship Boxing at 9 p.m. Eastern. There will be some great undercards as well. Bernard mentioned that. If everything goes well tonight, we will have Danny Jacobs on again in a significant fight. And we will have Peter Quillen on as well, defending his title. So it's going to be very much a great show. Of interest for the Barclays Center, for Brooklyn, but really a card of international significance, since Danny Garcia is the world champ of WBC, WBA, and The Ring magazine. I would like to thank Melvina Latham, for the chairwoman of the New York Athletic Commission, Fred Mangone, our chief marketing officer of the Barclays Center, of course, Brett Yormark, the CEO of the Barclays Center, who sends his regards. He's down in Florida today. And Bruce Ratner, the majority owner and developer of the Barclays Center. It is a pleasure now for me to introduce to you Sean Seda, the Vice President of Programming for the Barclays Center.
Hello, Brooklyn. Thank you for coming today. On behalf of my team, Bruce Ratner, Brett Yormark, and everybody else, and my colleagues, we are so thrilled to host the second night of championship boxing at Barclays Center in Brooklyn on February 9th. Our first boxing event at Barclays Center on October 20th was a great night of fights. We had a strong crowd of over 11,000 people, and the energy inside the arena was electric. Danny Garcia showed us why he is one of the most elite fighters in boxing. We're looking forward to having him step into our ring again. Brooklyn is known for raising some of the best fighters in the sport, and we want Barclays Center to be the place to showcase that top talent. Take a step back,